police say a case involving a missing 12-year-old boy is now upgraded to a homicide investigation. Authorities found a body in an outbuilding on the 900 block of Terry Avenue while serving a search warrant. The body is believed to be that of the missing boy. Officials say a 13-year-old boy and a 19-year-old man were detained in the case.